I read the clouds, I understand that the madness overwhelmed, I lost control. It was cut out for a stain upon my soul. Dead. Outside that I see, still not the same. Then I found all my possessions by the fire. The physical world fell into place, and I heard all my desires. What the heart already knows, reason leads into my mind begins to grow. Reoccurring people, numbers, places, and I abandon all my need for explanation.
Oh, It's about facing up to yourself inside, as I was saying before. It's about knowing you've got that knot in your stomach. You're not being honest with yourself, you know? Maybe you harbour some resentment. I mean, we all hate. We all hate. It's a fact of life. Sure. What we're interested in doing is letting the hate come out, you know, but in the confines of making music. Letting the hate surface into the atmosphere of the room. Bringing it out. Loosening it with some drink, maybe. Then out into the atmosphere. Or your guilt, or the guilt that gives you cancer, you know? If you harbour guilt, it eats you away inside, gives you cancer. We're going to let it out, we're going to let it rise, drink some wine, loosen it up, let it rise into the surface. We're going to let it rise, get it out. We're going to let it rise, bubble to the surface, and out now. Let it out! Let it out! Let it rise! Let it out! Be honest! Get it out now! Get it out! Get it out! Get it out! Get!
Get out! 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 Get
yourself. All your guilt. All the tears and pain. The hurt you cause. All the tears in the child's face. You feel so bad. It's you. It's you. The bite. The bite upon the shoes. The bite. The bite.
Need this hell!